Lesson 20, Reading with Understanding. In text questions 20.1, say whether the following statements are true or false. Correct the false statements. A. The passage is about Sanjay Chopra. Answer false. The passage is about the brave boy who was awarded the Sanjay Chopra Bravery Award. B. Sajia's father was both deaf and mentally challenged. Answer true. C. Riaz failed because he could not carry Sajia. Answer true. D. Riaz and Sajia were treated in King George Hospital, Lucknow. Answer true. 2. Answer the following questions. A. Who is Riaz? What does he do? Answer. Muhammad Riaz Ahmad studies in class 3 in Ahmedabad, Lucknow. He is a student. B. Who is Sajia? Where was she on 16 January 2003? Answer. Sajia is a 4-year-old girl. On 16 January 2003, she was standing on the railway track at Daligaon Bridge, Lucknow. C. Why was Sajia's father not able to respond to Riaz's warning? Answer. Sajia's father was not able to respond to Riaz's warning because her father was deaf and mentally challenged. D. Why was Sajia in danger? Answer. Sajia was in danger because a train was fast approaching and her father could not respond to Riaz's warnings. E. How did Riaz save Sajia? What did he lose in the process? Answer. Riaz saved Sajia by pulling her back from the railway track just before the train could reach her. Riaz lost a leg and both his arms. F. Who is Shakil Ahmad? Did he play an important role? Answer. Shakil Ahmad was an eyewitness. Yes, he played an important role by rushing the two children to a hospital. 3. There are 4 characters in the passage. Riaz Ahmad, Sajia, Sajia's father, Shakil Ahmad. Pick out words, expressions from the box below to describe each of them. Deaf, alert, cheerful, brave, likes football, likes non-vegetarian foods, kind, considerate, shows engineering skills, thin and weak, helpful. Answer. Riaz Ahmad, alert, cheerful, brave, likes football, non-vegetarian foods, shows engineering skills. Sajia, thin and weak. Sajia's father, deaf. Shakil Ahmad, kind, considerate, alert, helpful. In text questions 20.2, complete the sentences below with information from the biographical sketches A to F. We find many common features in 6 biographical sketches. Firstly, all the children did little acts of dash one dash in the course of their daily lives. Secondly, most of the children are poor and live in small villages. One of them has not gone to a dash to 2 dash and only 3 of them speak dash 3 dash. Finally, all children were alert and had dash 4 dash of mind. They acted swiftly and unselfishly. We are proud of brave young world. Answer. We find many common feature in 6 biographical sketches. Firstly, all the children did little acts of bravery in the course of their daily lives. Secondly, most of the children are poor and live in small villages. One of them has not gone to school and only 3 of them speak English. Finally, all children were alert and had presence of mind. They acted swiftly and unselfishly. We are proud of the brave young world.